other voices from Scotland that are asking Scottish MPs what are there, such as the National Farmers Union for Scotland, the Scottish Fishermen's Federation, the Federation of Small Businesses, the Scottish Chambers of Commerce, the Scotch Whisky Association, who all believe this is best for industry, the economy and jobs. Will once again vote for a no-deal Brexit.
Yeah. Yeah. Mr. Speaker, there speaks the true voice of Scotland. Yeah. And she is perfectly correct in what she says. And I venture to say, Mr. Speaker, that the constituents of the party opposite, the SNP, overwhelmingly tonight want that party, even that party, to get Brexit done and move this country on. I bet they do, Mr. Speaker.
I simply ask.